Heavy rains and flooding hit Honduras as Tropical Storm Agatha kills at least 113 people across Central America. The first named storm of the 2010 Pacific hurricane season, Agatha slammed into Honduras, causing flash floods with rivers tearing down entire neighborhoods. Residents were seen running to ensure the safety of their loved ones. Others sought shelter where they could. Authorities say at least 12 people have died in Honduras because of the storm. In neighboring Guatemala, rain and flooding destroyed countless homes, with at least 92 people dead from the storm.
There are houses that were destroyed immediately after being struck by sticks. We are helpless here. Many people have lost their homes. Maybe 50 homes were destroyed.
Many roads remain impassable, covered in mud and filled with debris from destroyed homes. Streets have turned into muddy swamps. The battle against mud is also taking place on the home front, with residents trying to clear floors and salvage what they can. Last November's Hurricane Ida caused flooding and mudslides that killed at least 150 people as it moved through the region. Deborah Luderbeck, Reuters.